Hey guys, so this is gonna be part two of my Forever 21 haul. I know I always break up my hauls because I don't want you guys sitting there watching a 20-minute, 30-minute long haul video, right? So I always like to break them up and yeah, not make you feel like you're, you know, watching such a long video. So yeah, so let's get on with the rest of the items that I got for Forever 21. So the next item that I got is this top. And it's this really pretty polka dot top. It's in this taupe and black color. And I really, really love this top because it's so pretty and it's such a ladylike top. And I really, really do adore it a lot, especially with the little ruffles at the front and the little detailing at the back with the buttons. And the sleeves is just quarter length sleeve with some elastics. This one was $23.80. Okay, and the next top I got is also another kind of ladylike, very girly top, and I also love this one because it's so pretty and it has bows, and I love bows. So it's also another kind of flowy top, really pretty with the Peter Pan collar, and has bows and little polka dots all over it. So it's really, really cute. This is also another three-quarter length sleeve top, and it's in this really nice kind of taupey kind of dusty pink color, and it just has a drawstring at the bottom so you can adjust it to how tight you want it. I really, really do love this top a lot. This one was $21.80. I got it in a size medium because I like my tops a little bit bigger, a little bit flowier. The next top I got is a sheared floral top, and it's in this really pretty mint color with two pockets at the front, and it has beautiful floral prints all over it. I just love the combination of this top. I think it's absolutely adorable. It has two pockets at the front, like I said, and it's longer in the back, which is really, really pretty, and it's shorter in the front. And I really do love this top, especially the feel of it. It feels very nice. And this one's $23.80, and I got it in a size medium. The next top I got is this really pretty nudie kind of peach color racerback kind of top. But this is not like your typical casual kind of racerback. It's a more dressy top, especially because of the lace detailing that it has on the top, which is really, really, really pretty. I hope you guys are able to see that. And this is the back of the top. This one was $23.80. I got a black high-waisted pencil skirt. My god, I thought like this is more stretchier, but it's kind of not. I think it might be a little bit too tight on me, but I got it just for like to wear it to work or wear it for interviews and whatnot. And it's just this really simple black pencil skirt that has this really nice kind of band at the waist. It has two pockets at the back with like a zipper, and I think it has a slit as well. So it's really nice. I think these with like the blouses will look really nice. And this one was $18.80, and I got it in a size medium. They are kind of small made, so I might need to get a large. Next top I got is another kind of girly sheer top, and this is in another kind of taupey nude color, which is also really cute, and I love these kinds of tops. I can't stress how much I love these kinds of tops. And it just has buttons at the front with a kind of, it has long sleeves, but you can also roll it up and make it like three-quarter length with a pocket at the front. And this one was $27.80, and I got it in a size large because that's the only one that I have left. Next top that I picked up, to the purple one that I showed to you guys, is this one. And this one is in this really nice, pretty cherry color, cherry kind of fuchsia color, and it's really, really pretty. I love these because I like to wear these with like high-waisted shorts. Two pockets at the front, really nice and baggy. And this one was $22.90. I also picked up another denim vest. I love denim vests. Like, these has been the stuff that I live in the summertime because I like to wear them over maxi dresses, maxi skirts, you know, like simple outfits. And I got in a size medium because the other one that I have is a lighter wash, and I got in a size small, but when I washed it and dried it, it got small, so I had to pick up another one. And this is how the back looks. I like this denim wash especially. This is the more deeper denim. And they have the lighter one as well. And this one was $27.90. I also got this top, and this was on sale. It's just like a basic kind of t-shirt kind of top, but it has this really nice Peter Pan collar, and I got this really nice pleather kind of skirt from H&M, and it's really pretty, and I thought this and that would go really, really pretty together with some pantyhose. This one was on sale. I think I got it for $9, and this was $18.80 original price. Not bad. And I also picked up this scarf, this leopard kind of print scarf. I'm not too sure how I feel about it. I picked up one from H&M not too long ago, and I really like the print of that one as well. I like this one. I might just wear this for like school and stuff. My mom might like it too. It's really nice. It's very big, so it definitely will like make a statement and keep you warm. This one was $12.80. And I picked up some tights, and these ones are the one that has polka dots on them. I love these. I bought a couple pairs of these last winter, and I really like how they fit. And this one was $6.80. So that's basically it for all the clothing items, and of course I cannot shop at Forever 21 without picking up some accessories. And basically I picked up quite a bit of pieces, but I love them all and I really wanted them for a very long time, so I thought now was the best time to pick them up. So the first thing that I got is this really pretty long kind of necklace, and I thought these were really cute to just, you know, wear with like a sweater and like pair of jeans. It's really simple kind of accessories, and this one just has this really pretty brown color stone on it. It's really, really nice. And this one was $7.80, and I also picked up a turquoise stone color one as well, and this one is silver with the stone, and it's really, really pretty as well. I love this one. And this was also $7.80. Okay, and I also picked up this necklace, and it's kind of really pretty kind of tribal print necklace. It's very cute. It's like a kind of antique gold finish on the necklace with these really pretty turquoise kind of faux stone on them. Really, really nice. And this one was $10.80. And I also picked up this necklace, and I really, really do love this one a lot. It's so pretty with the roses, and it has little gems on them, which is really, really pretty. This one's $10.80. And the next one that I picked up, the last necklace that I picked up, is this kind of bullet kind of inspired spike necklace. This is very different for me. I don't normally wear something like this, but I think it will look really cute with like an all black outfit and some really killer shoes, and yeah, just make it kind of edgy. So this one was $10.80, and this one is in the kind of burnt gold finish, antique gold finish I mean. Okay, and like I said, it was $10.80. And I picked up two pairs of earrings, which is this one right here, and I love these. These are like teardrop earrings with a little turquoise stone, and it's antique finish on the earrings. I thought these were really, really cute, and for the price of $4.80, yeah, it was definitely a steal. And these are super, super cute, and they're not clip-on, which is good, because a lot of earrings that Forever 21 has on their website right now that are kind of studded earrings, they're kind of clip-ons, and I hate clip-on earrings. They're just like driving me insane. The next one I picked up is this one right here, and this one is kind of I don't know, kind of triangular kind of shapes. I don't even know what you will explain this as, like, I don't even know. But these ones are really cute, very simple, very small, and I love the color of it. This one was $6.80. I thought this was longer and it was going to be bigger, but fortunately it's not, but it's okay. And I picked up one ring, and this is also kind of like a nice edgy kind of ring with little spikes and chains on it. Really, really cute. And this was $5.80. So yeah, that's basically everything that I got. I hope you guys enjoy the haul. I know it's kind of long, but I hope you guys liked it. And I do apologize for all the noise and stuff, because I'm sitting in my living room. The balcony door is open, and yeah, lots of noise is coming in. But I hope you guys enjoy the haul. Please rate, subscribe, and comment. I'll see you guys later. Bye, you too.